So Simon, if you opt to send Freddy home, he goes home. Right now, if you opt to send Saara home, we go to Deadlock. The name, the act, you are sending home, please, Simon.
With you, last week was not a sing-off. Saara, always amazing. Freddy, I don't know what happened to you tonight. Maybe it's just you choosing your own songs, but you were like a different person. I'm gonna go with my own gut feeling here. The person who I'm gonna send home, I'm really sorry to do this, it's Saara.
All right. Two votes each, which means it is deadlock. The judges have failed to reach a majority vote, which means they've now lost their power to decide. We refer to the earlier public main votes. Of the two of you, the actor received the fewest votes. Will be going home tonight. I have that information here. Okay, Freddy, Saara, this is it. The actor who received the fewest votes from the public and will be leaving the competition tonight is... Freddy. Saara, congratulations. We will see you next week. Freddy, I'm so sorry. Let's take a look at your time of the competition.
So you have the best job in the world.
Love is a losing game.
You're born to do music. You got four yeses.
Oh my God. Honestly feel like the luckiest person in the world right now.
I'm gonna give you a seat.
This is the biggest opportunity I've ever had.
What are you waiting for?
Get ready, cause you're coming with me to life.
Yes! You're taking it.
Come
oh
on.
God, I love you so much.
Killing me and everyone softly with your voice, my love.
Freddy, darling, you were killing it.
Give up for Freddy. Freddy, week two, and you were singing your heart out in that sing-off there. How do you feel?
Obviously, I'm so devastated to go at this point because I've loved every second of this amazing experience, and I just really didn't want it to end. But I'm so grateful to X Factor and all of you guys for believing me in my first audition and carrying me forward to this point because it's just been amazing. I'm so grateful for that.
It's been great having you, man. Best of luck with everything. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for Freddy.